Hello guys, welcome back. So as you can see, everyone right now is getting this error, or the people who are actually in game now are also not able to play. So you don't have to worry about it. See, if you check on the Down Detector website, the GT5 servers are already offline. So even if you check the Rockstar Game official site, they are saying that the servers are limited, but actually they're down. So you don't have to worry about it. It will be alright. You just have to wait about it.